But why not just take a sawzall and cut it off?
I don't know. I didn't see any saws, did you?
You had to cut those legs somehow.
I wonder if he wants it or something, and that's why.
Well, he's only saving 8 inches or something there.
I think they're doing okay. It's going to tear up a little bit anyway, no matter how it gets done.
There it is.
Yeah.